So, I ran into Gus McMillan again. How that man delights in tormenting me. Now he has his sights on a new trophy. A rare moose he wants to slaughter and turn into slippers or belts or whatever it is he does to make his blood money. Oh, he makes me sick. Ugh! Anyway, this moose is apparently a spectacular specimen, cream with red antlers. I was hoping maybe you could try to get to it before McMillan's hunters do and gather some information for me. We should be learning from these animals, not destroying them.